Hello everyone, welcome back to another one. In today's video, we are watching the Great Lakes Central switching at Ann Pier in Howell, Michigan. Here we can see them on the CSX line, working the cars. Today's power is Great Lakes Central 384 and 383. Here is 384, and we can see 383. Make sure to like and subscribe to see more, and enjoy the video. Here now we can see the crew pulling forward to do some furthermore switching. Now here we can see that they're stopping, but unfortunately that will have to end today's video. So make sure to like and subscribe, and if you enjoy the video, make sure to give a comment below. Catch you in the next one.